Hi everyone, welcome to this Twinmotion Tips and Tricks video. Today we'll be looking at how you can save your custom material inside your user library. So here I'm using an asphalt material that I found on Bridge. It's using Megascan assets. Now I have set up everything. I set up the diffuse, the normal map, and the roughness map. Here we even use the weather to have some nice puddle on our material in front of our project. And now I want to save this material inside my user library to be able to use it on future projects. It's pretty simple. I will first select my material picker, the shortcut is T, and I will click on this material to select it. First thing I want to do is just give it appropriate name. Alt 01, and then to save it inside my user library, I will click on this 3-dot button and click simply on Add to User Library. My material has been saved. So now if I open my user library, here at the bottom of my user library, I have this new asphalt material. And I like to have a clean organization, so I will simply move it inside my Megascan folder. That's it for today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to follow us for more content and see you for the next one. Bye everyone!